Guys, I'm Forher. Welcome to Dying Light again. So, let's get right into it. If you've not seen the first episode, I recommend you see it, otherwise you won't know what's going on. Well, by now.
Ran into a guy who got trapped in one of the safe houses. I thought I could help him, but he'd already turned. Oh, the poor bastard. This is not what I signed up for.
Please go faster.
We've got more spots picked out for future safe zones. Spike will mark them on your map later. And Crane, thank you. Back to you, Spike.
Right now, you need to get back to our main task and arm the next trap. There's another car close by.
Got it. The infected are all over the street.
So what does that tell you? Keep off the street. Try to stay on the rooftops where they can't reach you.
They're all around the car, Spike.
You still have some firecrackers, don't you? Just throw some into the crowd. Those dead bastards are easily distracted.
Done with the car, Spike.
Open the spot. Open the car. Open the car.
Don't get caught out in the open.
Spike, these freaks are everywhere. If I need to use a trap, how do I activate it?
You can't. I told you, they're only for the night mission.
Shit. Okay.
Oh god, get on. To see where I'm going. Okay. Hello there. What, how are we going? Got a kick and a weapon. Let's try it. Stay down, stay down, stay down, stay down, stay, 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 stay. He's on this one. Hey.
Quite a contraption you got here.
to stay over there. No. Over there. You're coming dark. It's too loud. It's coming back town. I don't like it. I'd rather die. This one. I just wish I could do this. If you look, guys. Stay on. Oh my god. 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 I went past one. I went past one. Right there as well. You guys probably saw it. I'm just too dumb enough not to see it. I'll get a safe zone at night. That's what I'm going to have to do.
Lights are all set.
You ready for the next one then? Better hurry.
Keep on going. This is where it gets scary. Watch it. Goes out.
Fuck, Spike, the whole goddamn district went down. What the hell's going on?
Not again. Alright, listen. There's a power substation near you. Go check it out.
Over there. Right. Don't want to go there.
Traps are down too. We need to get the power up and running ASAP.
Go forward, go forward, go forward. And here was something bad happens. Hello!
Fuck, what is this?
Dodge, 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 dodge! Just don't get to it. I did it.
All right, I've got the substation reset. But if the grid shorted once, you know it could happen again, right?
You leave the electrical engineering to me, okay? Just get your ass to a safe zone.
Somebody?
You're gonna have to spend the night there.
Nice. Oh! Go, 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 go. I don't like it at night. Especially what could happen. Go, go. Just don't pay attention to anything. Just pay attention. There's no volatiles. Just go. 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 Get out of the way. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get out of my way. Get up. Get up. Get up. Get up here. Get up. Get up. Go. I will get up on this van. Wait, I'm safe here for now. Not too safe. Just gonna go up here. Great, sister's right there. Let's go. Go, 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 go. I don't like it at night, I don't like it at night, I don't like it at night, I don't like it at night. Let's get to the station. Somebody, somebody. No, 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 no. Get onto the van! Or whatever! Oh. A bolter!
Shit.
We'll see those in another episode. Don't look at night. Don't look at night.
The fuck is that?
See you.
Hey Doc, this is Kyle Crane.
Crane, what can I do for you?
I just saw this freaking weird zombie. He's covered in big green blisters. It hauled ass as soon as it spotted me. You know anything about it?
Not enough information, I'm afraid. But if you see another one, do let me know, will you?
Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, please. Yes, please.
Crane, you awake?
Okay, give me a sec.
Yes! I'll find out. Let's go. I'm gonna spend skill points. Gonna do the DLC the sword point now, so good. Go, 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 go! I just checked that! Oh no, not again! Just go. Julia, what's this? Dodge. R1, which is that one. guess I want the scope.
Did you keep a lookout for the colored smoke. It means air.
He's getting rich selling.
Crane, first of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Okay. Got it. Flight without getting tired from faster, see by the door who built more distance to attack. What's this one? Backpacker? I mean this one. Need more weapons. So I can't go this far again. No, I need to be level 3 now. Yeah, I am level 3 right now. Still, you get to level 2, that one's not level 3.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Oh.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
Okay. How long have it been? 19 minutes. I'm recording this. Okay. It's about nearly 3 quarters. Okay. What's this? What I want? No, not today. Which one is this? Multi-bow now. What is this one? Kickstun. Oh, kick. Yeah, I want that one. Stun kill. Instantly kill stun. Okay, that can actually be good. That could be good. That's 3 than 12. What's this? Multi-bow then blast. Is this one really throw, sturdiness, combat, I don't know. Drop attack, compound, storm, sturdiness, want us to the drop ship. Oh, that one. The power level 10. Okay. That one could be good as well. Bolt. Slide, that'd be good as well. Okay, enough. Headquarters.
Crane. Listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Ryze's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up. Okay?
For God's sake! You can't even walk straight! We need you alive, you idiot!
Okay, we're going in. Act confident.
Okay, got it!
Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Oh, he's not happy.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right, you need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Maybe one more try before we go to Ryze. Yeah, okay, fine. Good luck, Crane.
Okay.
Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron, I'll be in touch
shortly.
Okay.
Hello.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. Okay. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Lorotrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died 2 years ago, but Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Ghazi can be very insistent. So, they kept giving it to him.
Think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know where else we're going to get it from. Ghazi lives under the overpass. And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
With most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop, right before sunset. Jade will be showing me the ropes. Yeah, that won't be awkward at all.
Wasn't that supposed to be a fence, like, so I'm getting something like this when that's here? I don't want to leave the safe zone. I like disease. There you go, Albert. Let's go over there.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task,
okay,
and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Just don't want to be here at night. All time stuff. Definitely not something I want to do. Not even you. This game. But you're gonna have to encounter. You before. Is that a fall time?
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
It is! Oh god, there's two! Please stay away. Get away from me, you stupid little. This might get me so angry. Die. Stay down. Oh. just gonna turn on the power. After I clear the infected out of this place. Stay back. Ooh, I just kick him to death. They're both not dead, but who is that? Is this? Yes. I hope I got a checkpoint. That's enough for today. Yeah, catch my breath. Like to see more. If you want to join the cat squad, hit that like button below. Share this video. This was Dying Light episode 2. And if you want to see it again, hit that like button all the way up to 5 likes. And without further ado, bye. Pick up the gun, dude. Pick up the gun. Shoot it!